This $350,000 luxury car was just stolen by thieves using a $2 wire antenna, and here is how. This new stealing method is called a relay attack, which can be used on almost any keyless car. The thief stands between the victim's doorstep and the car, using an antenna to forward the car key signal to the vehicle, instantly unlocking it as if it was unlocked by the owner. Luckily, you can protect your car from this attack by just putting your keys into a box like this. This is called a Faraday box, which blocks electromagnetic fields, preventing any unauthorized access to your car. Subscribe!